नमस्कार, आई एम हैप्पी टू मेक एन अनाउंसमेंट बिफोर यू। गोकुल जन कल्याण समिति एंड ध्रुवा वेलफेयर सोसाइटी, दे हैव ज्वाइंट देयर हैंड्स टुगेदर टू ऑर्गेनाइज ए 10-day वर्कशॉप ऑन संस्कृत ड्रामा। द वर्कशॉप विल बी हेल्ड फ्रॉम 5th टू 14th ऑफ अक्टूबर दिस ईयर। It will be an online workshop. The workshop is on Natyashastra, and Natyashastra, as we all know, is the most voluminous and the most important work on drama, dramaturgy, aesthetics, music, theatre, and performing arts in Indian tradition. It's a treatise written in Sanskrit by Bharat Muni. And it has immensely contributed to the making of world culture. Many of the Asian countries, they were inspired by the Natyashastra. Even the modern theater owes many things from Natyashastra. So the idea behind the workshop which these two NGOs are going to organize is to provide a first-hand knowledge of the text of Natyashastra, it's an acquaintance with the text of it, an exposure of the text, and to understand its philosophy in the light of Abhinav Bharati of Abhinav Gupta, a great philosopher of 11th century. Gokul Jan Kalyan Samiti is a registered society founded by me in the memory of my father, late Acharya Gokul Prasad Tripathi. Acharya Gokul Prasad Tripathi was not only a Sanskrit scholar, he was a saintly person devoted to spiritual pursuits. Gokul Jan Kalyan Samiti, founded in his memory, organizes many programs, lecture series on Indian culture and Sanskrit literature. The Samiti has also instituted 2 awards, an award called Acharya Gokul Prasad Tripathi Samman is given every year to a young scholar and poet of Sanskrit. Another award recently instituted is Purna Saraswati Samman. It is to be given to an outstanding commentator of ancient classics. Besides, Gokul Jan Kalyan Samiti proposes to organize many events, and it might be founding a Gurukula and carry on many programs for propagation of Sanskrit education in the country. Dhruva Welfare Society is a cultural organization, and Dr. Sanjay Dwivedi, the founder of this organization, is a talented musician and a Sanskrit scholar. He is a person who has utilized his Sanskrit scholarship for promotion of classical music and utilized the classical music for propagation of Sanskrit culture by singing, by rendering stotras and old kavyas from Sanskrit in classical music. Dhruva has been performing all around the country, and it has become a heralder of new Sanskrit culture in the country. This Natyashastra workshop being organized by these 2 NGOs will carry forward the legacy of our knowledge systems, the heritage of our traditional learning. I call upon you to join this workshop. By joining this workshop, you will not only be participating in a Gyan Yajna and enriching yourself with the first-hand knowledge of an important Sanskrit text which is Natyashastra, you will also be helping these 2 organizations, these 2 NGOs, because the funds collected through the registration fees in this workshop will be equally distributed to these two NGOs, and these two NGOs are carrying their programs in right direction. I hope that you will be joining this program, and for details please visit the website of Dhruva. Thank you very much.